Wandering Winder with some Dominion. It's going to be Catapult. It's going to be T-Mog. It's going to be Scheme. I don't understand what you're doing. Let's take another T-Mog. Should probably grab a silver here. And start on the hunting parties. This is why we have the scheme, is for catapults. I guess what we try to do is get a bunch of copies of something, get pathfinding, and get a bunch of charms. Yeah, we might take another catapult here just to keep the attack up. Seems pretty good. Going for okay, so we're going to play this game first here, so we draw the T-Mog before the hunting party sets off to look for silver. I'm going to take a village now. Dump out of the scheme. This might be too ambitious, but I do like it. Didn't work out as well as I would have hoped. Let's take another changeling now. Need to get charms going soon. But, yeah, we should probably take silver here instead of another changeling. We have plenty of hunting parties. We need money. I mean, we have plenty of hunting parties once these changelings turn into them. Which we will do. Finding the mountain villages, sure. It's gonna be village into hunting party. Just to make sure we draw. Do we leave this here this time? Okay, I do believe I win. Very shortly, if not yet. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, buys. Copper. A charmed game. Thanks for watching.